Okay, welcome to Ed's Music. It looks like this might be the last night that we have it. Although I keep hearing that maybe County Line might come back next Saturday, but we're not holding anybody to that. So welcome to Ed's Music. I have a couple things that I want to, you know, we have a guy that had done some data analyzing of how many in the last 3 years of what's happened here at Ed's Music. So I'd like to just share that with you. I thought it was pretty interesting. So it says that in the last 3 years, there's been 37 nights of music from 22 different groups. And there has been 67,500 views on Facebook and over 488,900 views on YouTube. So that's pretty impressive, huh? And to think that, you know, the Amish don't have smartphones, so where'd all this come from? Okay, I got a few chuckles out of that one. So tonight we've got the County Line here. Guess where they're from? They're from the County Line of Tuscarawas and Holmes County. That's where they started out. Four guys got together. They were playing in four different groups, and I shouldn't say four different groups, in different groups, and they got together, and they kind of really started connecting and just enjoy playing old country and gospel music. And they're mainly in Ohio. They go anywhere from Cleveland to Holmes County and beyond there. And they go as far as Florida. So, you know, they say this is the best place in Florida, but it's probably the only place they've ever been. So, their favorite places to play is at Charm Days and Berlin Square. So I'm sure a lot of you are familiar with that. So I'd like to just welcome to the County Line Band. So let's give them a warm welcome.
Thank you. Thank you. again. Can't seem to settle down like most of my friends. Oh Lord, forgive me, but I ain't no working man. I keep getting older and I wonder what's gonna happen. I keep doing the best that I can. I'll just keep on trying and hope you'll understand. Oh Lord, forgive me, but I ain't no working man. Lord, forgive me, but I ain't no working man. I work a while and then I'm gone again. Can't seem to settle down like most of my friends. Oh, Lord, forgive me, but I ain't no working man.
I saw the light.
be no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. And praise the Lord, I saw the light.
Thank you.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, a rich mountain, Shenandoah River. I've a soul there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze.
Country roads, take me home,
take me home to the place,
to the place
where I belong,
where I belong,
West Virginia. Jesus and my pardon there on Calvary. I hear the train coming, it's rolling around the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom prison and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps rolling on down to San Antonio. I was in sin's prison, oh so dark and cold. Just a lost sheep wandering from God's eternal fold. Then the doors swung open, Jesus said to me, I have signed your pardon, and now you may go free. Thank you. from my sin and shame. I now join them singing glory to his name.
This next song, I'm pretty sure everybody knows it, so if you do know it, feel free to sing along. It's called Lone Black Train. whistle from a mile away. It sounds so good, I must stay away. The train is a beauty, making everybody stare. It's the only destination in the middle of nowhere. 'Cause you know there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory in the Lord. And cling to the Father in His holy name. Don't go riding on that long black train. I said cling to the Father. Don't go riding on that long black train. That devil's driving that long black train.
Trouble. devil. You're no stranger to the rain. So go rest high on that mountain and sign your word. On earth is done. And go to heaven.
This next song is called He Knows Me, and if you like the song, we actually have a whole album up here on the table on a CD that is for sale.
Of a tiny little cabin out in the middle of nowhere, watching the sunset. God knows my story. He'll rescue me if I depend on him. My life is his life, no matter where I'm at. I could be on a mountain or out on a desert flat, or it could be in the valley where things are all blue. Lord, you know me, so you can take me home with you. Dusty roads out in the country seem to go on forever. It's like a storybook never put to the test. God's handiwork and wildlife, and the peace of being there. And another sunset fades when life's at its best. My life is his life, no matter where I'm at. I could be on a mountain or out on a desert flat, or it could be in the valley where things are all blue. Lord, you know me, so you can take me home with you.
Take me away and turn back the years.
till I can't see the light of day. When we dig, so we tell an engineer to ring us a bell. Ask everybody that ain't asleep to stand right up the hill. Hey Porter, what time did you say? How much longer will it be till I can't see the light of day? Then we dig, so we tell the engineer to ring his bell. Ask everybody that ain't asleep to stand right up the hill. Soul train is a puffin' smoke and a half to train by eyes. Ask that engineer if he will blow his whistle, please. I smell frost on cotton leaves, I feel like summer rain.
Baby.
in my heart. Darkest of days, when storms that were raging within, and slowly but surely the clouds rolled away, and the sun started shining again. Down deep inside my soul, where once it was cold and dark, I feel your love take hold.
We're going to do one more song here, a song called Battle of New Orleans, but just hang around. We're going to take a quick intermission and we'll be right back. In 1814, we took a little trip along the Stonewall Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. Took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we caught a bloody British in the town of New Orleans. We fired our guns and the British kept it coming. It wasn't as many as it was a while ago. Fire once more, the Indian kind of right, down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Old Hick, we said we could take him by surprise, and we didn't fire muskets till we looked him in the eyes. Held our fire till we seen their faces well, then we opened up the squirrel guns and really gave them will. We fired our guns and the British kept it coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. Fire once more, they began to run down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Yeah, they ran through the rain, and they ran through the brambles, and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. And they ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We fired our cannon till the barrel melted down, so we grabbed an alligator and fought another round. Filled his head with cannonballs and powdered his behind. When we touched the cannon, the gator lost his mind. We fired our guns and the British kept it coming. It wasn't as many as it was a while ago. Fire once more, they began to run down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Yeah, they ran through the rams and they ran through the rebels, and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. Ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Hut, two, three, four. Hut, two, three, four. Hut, two, three, four. Hut, two.
Thank you. Just hang tight. We'll be right back.
I tell you what, if you want something to do over intermission here, we do have a merchandise stand up here with some t-shirts, some CDs, wristbands, you name it, we got it up here. Some sweatshirts, I'm sure the sweatshirt sales are going to be going up, but yeah. So if you need something, come on up.
Again, just thank you. Just want to thank you all for coming out and just supporting these group of guys. Say kind of Odesh, is what they said, so I guess they can all understand the same language we can. So if you don't know, I'm Marion Koblenz from Hartville, Ohio, and so I'm just up the road from those guys. Well, it's good to see them down here. But if we can just have a word of prayer, and then we're going to do an offering for them, just be a blessing to them. Let's bow our heads. Father, thank you so much for the many blessings you've given us, Lord, and as we want to bless these guys, these young men, Lord, as they continue to bring us songs of praise and worship to you, Father, I pray that we would be generous and just be a blessing to them. I pray this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Yeah, danger.
Yeah, don't work too hard. Be careful. If we were 15 yet, we wouldn't worry about it.
Yeah.
Check, check. All right, folks, we are going to keep going here. But first of all, just to start this next session off, let's give Maynard Miller a round of applause for doing sound. So if everybody can hear good out there, give him a round of applause.
Thank you.
Did old Hank really do this way? a thing. The heartaches you caused me won't pay for a ring. The love that I wanted would not have grown cold if teardrops were pennies and heartaches were gold. If teardrops were pennies and heartaches were gold, I'd have all the treasures my pockets could hold. I'd be so wealthy with riches untold if teardrops were pennies and heartaches were gold.
Thank you.
Also, for all of you that are here tonight, we are planning on setting up tomorrow night at the Pinecraft Park. So if you are here tomorrow, come on down. We are going to be starting at 6 o'clock. And the other thing, I got asked to say something, that there are coffee, that there is coffee, and I don't think there's anything to eat, but there's coffee over there.
When you close that turned 35 last Sunday, in his hair he found some gray. But he still ain't changed his lifestyle, and likes him better the old way. So he grows a little garden in the backyard by the fence. He's consuming what he's growing, now his day's in self-defense. He gets out there in the twilight zone sometimes, when it just don't make no sense. He gets off on country music, 'cause disco left him cold. He got young friends in a new way, but he's just way too old. And he dreams of the night of Woodstock and the day John Lennon died. How the music made him happy and the silence made him cry. Yeah, he thinks of John sometimes, and he has to wonder why. 'Cause he's an old hippie and he don't know what to do. Should he hang on to the old or should he grab on to the new? He's an old hippie whose new life is just a bus. He ain't trying to change nobody, he's just trying real hard to adjust. He was sure back in the 60s that everyone was hip. They send him off to Vietnam on his senior trip. They forced him to become a man while he was still a boy. And behind each wave of tragedy, he waited for the joy. Now this world may change around him, he just can't change no more. 'Cause he's an old hippie and he don't know what to do. Should he hang on to the old or should he grab on to the new? He's an old hippie whose new life is just a bust. He ain't trying to change nobody, he's just trying real hard to adjust. Well, he stays away a lot now from the parties and the clubs. He's thinking while he's jogging around, sure he's glad he quit the hard stuff. 'Cause him and his kind are more endangered every day, and pretty soon the species will just up and fade away. Like the smoke from that torpedo, just up and fade away. 'Cause he's an old hippie and he don't know what to do. Should he hang on to the old or should he grab on to the new? He's an old hippie whose new life is just a bust. He ain't trying to change nobody, he's just trying real hard to adjust. Yeah, he ain't trying to change nobody, he's just trying real hard to adjust.
Thank you. All right, this next song is a song written and sung by Dan Seals, but you probably heard him on a Abe Yoder CD. It's called God Must Be a Cowboy.
In the moon.
good line, a blanket for a bed, which leaves a peaceful feeling in my mind. Waking up in the morning with an eagle overhead makes me want to fly away before my time. And I thank God must be a cowboy at heart. He makes wide open spaces from mountains, and a horse to be a friend, and trips the little cowboys home again. When the nightlife in big cities is all right for a while, sure makes you feel good when you're there. Country is so pretty, it goes on and on for miles, takes away my troubles and my cares. And I thank God I must be a cowboy at heart. He made wide open spaces from grass and trees and mountains, and a horse to be a friend, and trails to lead old cowboys home again. Oh, and trails to lead old cowboys home again.
All right, I'm going to take a couple minutes here and introduce the band. So again, we are from the Holmes County part of Ohio. And when we left at home, it was like 20 degrees. So yeah, it is a lot nicer down here. So to my left over here from Dover, Ohio, is Ola Miller playing all the electric guitar licks over there and helping with the vocals. To my right is Nate Miller playing bass guitar from Farmerstown, Ohio. In the back is Tony Miller from Sugar Creek. My name is Adam Miller. I'm from Chamber, Ohio, and we're the County Line Band. All right, so this next song is an original for the band, and on top of that, this is the first time we played it public, so let us know how it goes afterwards.
star. I hear the rolling thunder that power throughout the universe display. Then sings my soul, my Savior God to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul.
How great thou art.
Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you fully trusting in His grace? This hour are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you washed in the blood, in the soul cleansing blood of the Lamb? Are your garments spotless, are they white as snow? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you walking daily by the Savior's side? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Immersed each moment in the crucified, are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you washed?
Are you washed
in the blood? In the soul cleansing blood of the Lamb? Are your garments spotless? White as snow, are you washed in the blood of the
morning, when I die, hallelujah, by and by.
All right, this next song is written and sung by Olin Miller.
Yeah.
the road I'm on don't seem to go there. I just dream to keep on being the way I am. Wish I enjoyed what makes my
got a request to play If It's God Made, so we are going to give it a shot. Check 1, 2.
Thank you.
sand red as stone. On his hand the gas power and love. Oh, the joy in my heart and the peace down in my soul. If it's God, then it's got to be good.
Thank you. Well, we are down to our last three songs. We are going to give Flight to Freedom another shot here, so the one that kind of went the other way.
Stars are twinkling high.
Let's be ready when he cometh, and keep your eyes on him as we take the flight to heaven, and he'll let us enter in. It's the stars to the oceans, God controls the whole wide world, but thankful to our many fellow troops, it would not be this way had you not stood up for me, giving freedom to our nation from sea to rushing sea. Giving freedom to our nation from sea to rushing sea.
Thank you. Thank you.
way, but I can't afford luxury of having what I love to come along. She'd only slow me down and they'd catch up with me. For he who travels fast now goes along. I'd like to settle down, but they won't let me. If it's a tip, must be a rolling stone. Down every road, there's always one more city. Is my home.
Just a reminder, tomorrow night we will be at the park, and the 9th we will be back here. Thanks much for coming out. You've been a great crowd.